Dear students, you too have an advantage that you are not encumbered by years of traditional thinking. You have been taught a new and fresh perspective with which to view the world. Your time at UCP has helped sharpen your sense of curiosity and discovery, and there is no better catalyst for success than curiosity. You should also look for opportunities around you to make a difference. And trust me, you will always have the chance to refine something, to look at something with a fresh perspective. You can stand on the shoulders of a giant who can before and see a little further. And sometimes there's an opportunity to achieve a major breakthrough with a completely novel idea that redefines the subject. This is the spirit of entrepreneurship, which comes with a curious mind, sense and discovery, and quality education. Just work to understand the world around you. Read books, read websites, read other people, and envision your path. Avoid the pitfalls and highlight the opportunities. Then build a vision of how it could all be better, and work hard to make it happen. Education in the present time has undergone a vital change, which has considerably altered its meaning. The modern education has to go beyond its conventional role to include newer areas and arenas of exploration and research in the field of science and technology, which symbolize the dawn of modern civilization. US students should look for opportunities of entrepreneurship. We should conduct researches to generate electricity effectively from solar energy. Our thermal coal reservoir should be exploited. Only very vigorous research can enable us to do that. Research in space sciences is very imperative for us to provide services like satellite communication, which can earn us huge revenues too. I think there should be a strong collaboration between the industrial sector and universities to promote that. I am glad to learn that UCP values and facilitates research projects and allocate considerable budgetary resources for these activities. The partnership with renowned universities in the US and Europe should be further strengthened to take full advantage of the research in the developed countries. Ladies and gentlemen, convocation is a high point of academic calendar. It is a day of fulfillment for the graduates. I take this opportunity to congratulate the new batch of graduates whose hard work, diligence, and focused approach towards their objectives have brought them the success they deserve so well. It is also a day of giving thanks to the people who helped you in this journey. It would not have happened without the love and support of your family and friends. At the same time, let me point you this side of the stage where, dear graduates, you will recognize the faces that have been with you all the years of your hard work and toiling, guiding you in times of need and helping you shape your destiny. These are your teachers and mentors who I am sure are equally proud of your achievement at this moment, and who constitute a faculty that this university is not just very grateful to, but is also extremely proud of. My dear graduates, I have talked today about a journey of life, one that each of us travels. Often we travel together, as all of you have during your time at UCP. But in the end, it's your journey, your path to travel, and your success along the way. You are free to choose, and you are free to succeed. It just takes a hard work and a dream. Remember that you are going out there in the world as ambassadors of this great institution. This will be recognized and respected by the world because you and your performance in life, and I have no hesitation in acknowledging that the students happen to be the best ambassador based on the education they have received. Most of you will leave this great university might never imagine that you are going to change the world. Yet every one of you will. How you change the world is all up to you to decide. Once again, my heartiest congratulations to you and very genuinely proud parents. May God bless you with the bright future. Thank you.
सना सुभानी, सैयद अली हसन, इरब शहजादी, राबिया मुनीर, साइमा अख्तर, जुनेरा हातिम, सैयद जुनीद हसन, इमरान शराफत, शहील शहीद, इकराम रियाज, रिजवान शोकत, फाहिद इकबाल, फातिमा वहीद, मेमूना मजीद, सदक अब्दुल रजाक, रिजवान अहमद, राबिया इजाज, सोबिया सरवर, नादिया अंजू, आदिल मकसूद, रिजवान इलाही, नबीहा रजा, आसिया शोकत, हफ्जा आयशा सादिया, आमना, सिकंदर महमूद, बीबीए स्टूडेंट्स, फहद अयास, मोहसिन शाह, उमर करामत, जीशान सलीम, माजिद अली कुरैशी, सैयद अली इकबाल, अहमद अली, मोहम्मद जहांजेब चौधरी, मोहम्मद हारिस रियाज, मोहम्मद मज़र मुगल, अली हसन, सैयद अमार अली, मोहम्मद रमीज़ फ़हीम, फ़ाइज़ा खान, मदीहा शामी, रिश्मा नदीम, राबिया मतीन खान, बिलाल हफीज, अली अब्बास खान, फखर हयात, उमर जुल्फिकार, मरिया मुजफ्फर, आमना हिल, अबीर फातिमा, आयशा किरण, Aisha Ajaz, Saima Afzal, Ishrat Fatima, Asfa Khushid, Ali Reza, Noman Asgar, Imtiaz Hussain, Mohsin Ahmed, Ahmed Ayub, Muneeb Afzal, Hadim Hassan, Shuaibul Hassan Qureshi, Shahid Iqbal, Farhan Ashraf, Mohammed Amjad Ali, Ahmed Raza, Nasir Masood, Sultan Zahid, Mohammed Farooq Ilyas, Zulfikar Ali, Sameed Ashraf, Abdul Sami, Kamran Afzal, Zishan Saleem, Asad Munir, Mohammed Bilal Javed, Ziaur Rahman, Umar Asif, Mohammed Hanan Rauf, Muzammil, Umar Qureshi, Mohammed Noman, Now I request Dean Faculty of Arts and Social Sciences to please come on the stage. Maimuna Anwar, Rubina Iqbal, Fatima Saleem, Yasmin Fatima, Sidra Shehzadi, Sidra Fazil, Shehnaz Kamran, Sayyida Nashaba Manzoor, Nazia Liaqat, Mohammed Nawaz Khan, Masood Ahmed, Amir Amir, Mohammed Usman Ali, Mohammed Muhibur Rasool,
ये सिर्फ दो बच्चों के कार्ड हैं तो सबके निकाल लिए बस।